Hey, what's up, guys? Wash here, and today is our is gonna be the first annual Mother's stream, and Mother's Day stream. What? There we go. Sorry about that. And I say first annual. I think I'm going to do this one. I think I might do this once a year around this time. Sorry I ain't been on here in a while. I'm sorry I ain't been on Twitch in a while. I've kind of been quiet. I need some motivation to stream, you know? And yesterday's tournament, and yesterday's tournaments at that's for Street Fighter V kind of got my, motivation going. Ah, that's a Captain Cold one. Aquaman. Oh well, I haven't even done Black Canary's arcade ladder yet, and that's exactly who we're showcasing since, well, she's the only mother on the roster. And normally I would leave this to the AI, but yeah.
Black Canary.
And keep in mind, I haven't had a lot of practice with her. In fact, I probably should have. Should have went to the training mode first before starting the stream up. Yeah, I'm starting to get my
new rule: no gadgets.
Indoor voices only.
It's gonna come down to technique.
Begin.
Oh, that was cool. Hey, Bruce, she said no gadgets. Crud. I would have played Mortal Kombat, but also, I also would have played Mortal Kombat. But unfortunately, YouTube's cracking down the whole on Mortal Kombat videos. So yeah, no, I'm gonna have to use Black Canary instead of Sonya. Superman, 5 medium attacks, no problem. I'll avoid Dr. Fate, Poison Ivy. Okay. Poison Ivy says her plants are babies, so I guess I could count her as a mother too.
Begin.
Oh shoot. Come on, Cal. What kind of character power do I have equipped on her?
I'm still pissed about Ollie.
I'm done holding back.
That ought to hurt Cloud's ears.
You're asking to get hurt.
I've been hurt for years.
Okay, there we go.
Black Canary wins.
Like I said, I don't really know how to use Black Canary all that much, so. Alright. Hellboy. Now I have to win without using medium attacks.
Any more like you at home?
I like to think of myself as an only child.
Next time, staycation.
Begin.
Ow. Crud, I missed. Got him.
Black Canary wins.
Dr. Fate.
Nabu's a real jerk.
Begin.
Oh, for the love of... I think I should probably should have sucked in Canary Cries or, right into that one. Ah, and I jumped into that one.
plug your ears.
That never works.
I cannot protect everyone.
Black Canary wins.
All right, level 6. Poison Ivy.
Get over yourself, Pamela. Women who bash women are vile. So are murderers.
Begin.
I think it's Calvin over there. Okay.
Black Canary wins.
Blue Beetle, Darkseid, Aquaman, Captain Cold, Black Adam, Swamp Thing. Alright. Okay.
Cracks me up you turned Oracle down.
Wait. You're in the Birds of Prey?
Maybe this'll convince you.
Begin.
Wow, I'm surprised I was able to do that. Oh, now he hits me. Hmm.
Combat's all about controlling conflict.
I need no instruction in warfare.
There's no other reason for you to be here.
Begin.
If you're smart, you stay down.
Uh-oh. Forgot to block that. Ow. Oh yeah, I can also use Harley Quinn. I already got her ending taken care of, I think.
You were a jerk to Bruce.
You will address me as royalty.
You were a jerk to Bruce, Your Highness.
Begin.
All right, that's funny. All right. Ah, darn it.
Black Canary wins.
Alright. Black Canary level 7. That's good. Don't perform an uppercut during the match. Okay, no promise there. Ow. You know, I never did like facing Captain Cold.
Designed this gun myself. Had enough, sweetheart?
Not till I collapse.
I'll let him win this one. Oh man, I thought that would finish him. Black Adam, Swamp Thing, and then finally Brainiac.
Got some things you need to hear.
You'll be silent, woman.
Ask Ollie how that goes. Swamp Thing. Finally, Brainiac. Why didn't you fight the regime?
They helped the planet for a time.
By oppressing people?
Begin.
At least this stage fits Swamp Thing.
skull-shaped ship's a bit obvious.
Fear facilitates collection.
Tentacles just make it silly.
Begin.
Oh, that's right. I hate boss mode Brainiac for a reason. What the? How did that not? Ow. Should have jumped off of that. Oh. I'm not about to lose. Got it.
I'd have loved to kick back and savor kicking Brainiac's ass, but I had to rush home. I didn't know if Connor had made it out of the invasion okay. Turns out, I didn't need to worry. The crazy stress of Brainiac's attack activated my son's metagene. And if there's one thing you don't want to mess with, it's a scared, pissed off three-year-old. With superpowers. Sure, I love that Connor takes after me, but raising him suddenly got a lot more complicated. I'm just glad to have people around that can help me and Ollie figure this whole thing out.
Yep. I knew I didn't get Black Canary's ending. Ah, new piece of gear for Hellboy. And something new for Jason. Who'd have thought? Let's see what we got here. Alright. Hal and Damien. Although I guess that new gear could be for John too. Yep. Can I unlock something for Joker? Don't get me wrong, that's still gonna be the nightmare loadout. Okay. Now, who next? Gonna do that one anytime soon.
Joker, I am so done thinking about you.
I'm like an earworm you just can't shake.
Time to step on you.
Begin.
Oh, that's right, you can't block him. Ow! You only kick his ass. It's just one round, though.
Now you've stepped in it. That's gotta hurt.
Ow. Okay. Yeah, I'm starting to get the hang of Black Canary.
Black Canary wins.
More gear is my reward. Oh boy. Thank you.
You fixed up those tubes, Bane.
You owe me for the damage.
What? You're not insured?
Begin.
I probably should have used Green Arrow. He's leveling up anyway. Okay, Bane. That is not fair.
Need to tag out.
Damn. Oh no. I knew I had a reason to worry when I fought Bane. Let's try that again.
Mess with Bruce, you'll deal with me.
I know your games, Brua.
Maybe this'll convince you.
Begin. Get a leg up on him.
Scream for me.
Better plug your ears.
I'm glad they didn't have that in Mortal Kombat X. No. Let's try it again.
It's a look, I'll give you that.
You're very funny.
Time to step on you.
Begin.
Ah.
That's gotta hurt.
Alright, there we go. I'm giving him a Killer Croc treatment. You know, it's not very much. Not since Bane's health is... Not since Bane's either health or defense is... Well, you know. Oh no. Now it's time to catch up. Okay. Finally!
Black Canary wins.
Bane's one of the toughest opponents out there. I'm surprised I wasn't on that one. Oh shit. Alright, Doc, that's enough.
Huh.
Ah, man!
Dr. Fate wins.
How did that happen?
This isn't you, Kent.
It is the will of Naboo.
Naboo's a real jerk.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
Alright. Oh, that's right, I can't block. Whoa. All right, finally.
Black Canary wins.
Sub-Zero.
Powers, but can you fight?
An ignorant question for a Lin Kuei.
You don't say.
Begin.
Ah, man. Remember when I said and I hate fighting Captain Cold? Sub-Zero can be fighting Sub-Zero can be a pain too. Got a leg up on him. He blocked it?
Be glad this is not the turnip.
No, he was just out of range. He's going for it to work effectively.
Hurt.
Alright. Got him this.
Black Canary wins.
Alright. When was that using jump attacks? No promises there. I need to jump.
I'm guessing Talia was a helicopter mom.
My mother led the League of Assassins.
Too bad she's not here to fight for you.
Begin.
Oh, that's right. Damien can't stay still enough. That was close.
Black Canary wins.
Okay. Silver Thor, I've got gold. Alright, 5 super moves, and now let's go back. Okay. Oh, crap. I need Flash Mountain. Yeah, let's check out what we got here. Mikey, Captain Cold. Wonder Woman, Scarecrow, Buzz Lightyear, Green Lantern, Gorilla Grodd, Supergirl, Firestorm, Joker, Canary. Joker, Aquaman, Sub-Zero, Black Canary. Alright. Alrighty then. No, I don't want online. Thank you. the bombshell, and there he is. All right, Jaime, let's see what you have. Scarecrow. Okay.
Black Canary.
See, Hellboy, Cyborg, Captain Cold, Aquaman, and Poison Ivy. Zeus's hate. Oh, goody. That means we're gonna get struck by lightning.
Only way out of here is through me.
Gotta do what I gotta do.
Thanks for being stupid enough to try.
Begin.
I wonder if it's Maxi Zeus or the actual whole Greek god. At least I can block this time around. Finally, I was able to land that chain. Oh, now it hits me. Yeah, Hellboy had that.
Black Canary wins.
Cyborg.
Things were different.
Yeah, I'm sure we all do.
That said, I still gotta kick your ass.
Begin. I imagine you don't hear a clanging sound every time you hit Cyborg in one of the robots in Mortal Kombat. Ninja got another new shader for the turtles. Aquaman and Poison Ivy. All right.
You're with Grodd. You're a killer.
Cry me a river.
Oh, I'll cry for you.
Begin.
Yeah, I don't think you want Canary crying.
If you're wondering where that character trait came from, I have no idea. That's why I hate facing Captain Cold.
Back off, Snart.
Or what?
I'll scream.
Begin.
I'll ice you one limb at a time.
Now I got him. Aquaman.
You must really want to get hurt.
What are you talking about?
There's no other reason for you to be here.
Begin.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Aquaman wins.
All right. Let's try to land that fourth one again. Okay. Ow. You missed, Arthur. Ow. Son of a... No, that's not what I wanted. All right, that's number five. I can see why I'm having trouble. I forgot I need a level 15 character on this one. At least.
Aquaman wins.
Black Canary is only a level 9. Still.
Mess with Bruce, you'll deal with me.
I don't need his friendship.
You don't say.
Begin.
Conspire against you.
Okay. Alright, that's it, huh?
Aquaman wins.
I know it's a Mother's Day stream, but I think I'm gonna switch over to Green Arrow. No, wait. Harley.
Harley Quinn.
Clearly, you're emotional about it.
Begin.
Ow.
What did you have in mind? I call it, now what hurts?
Begin.
Oh.
Ah, come on. How do you use the jukebox? Okay, that's it. Thank goodness.
Harley Quinn wins.
All right. All right, it's a Mother's Day stream, and as you can tell, he's not a mother, but okay. Ain't to level him up anyways. See here, the silence one. Wait, you want me to go through his arcade mode again? Once at him.
Adam.
Wait. Hold on. I accidentally selected one of my AI loadouts. I'll switch to the playable version. Stream. I will admit that.
A mind like yours should aim higher.
I would die for the green.
Instead, you're going to prison.
Begin.
Dang! 11 hit combo, and without even using a super move! Ow. All right.
Adam wins.
Dr. Fate and Swamp Thing.
Ever find Ray Palmer, Kent?
You speak with Naboo, not Kent Nelson.
I don't recall asking you to join us, Naboo.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
How? Oh wow, he's a power character. Oh, you. Okay, that's it. Yeah, no problem. Ah, man. That's the part I hate about Adam's crit. I'm about Adam's character trait. Oh boy. Ah. How do I lose to Dr. Fate?
Dr. Fate wins.
Wait, I did earlier, so I shouldn't talk.
Did I ever find Ray Palmer, Kent?
I see Anubis and Tote in the Hall of Judgment.
I get theoretical physics, but I don't get you.
Begin.
Well, you're not gonna get the best one with me. Head. Ah. Holy crap, he blocked every bit of that.
Hmm.
Okay, got some, and got an atom shader there. Swap thing.
Help me find Palmer, Swamp Thing.
We're not ready, boy.
If you want to test me, I'm ready.
Begin.
Ow. Punish me on that one. Ow. Not what I wanted. Okay, better use this. Green bastard.
Cease this game.
Turns out, size does matter.
Shit. That's not a good thing. First Dr. Fate, then Swamp Thing. And these are two characters that are normally easy wins.
I could take you on a fantastic voyage.
Others have tried before you.
This looks like a job for quantum physics.
Begin.
Boy, that was a bad time on the exit. Okay.
Swamp Thing wins.
Take notes, that is not how you play with the atom.
Help me find Palmer, Swamp Thing.
We're not ready, boy.
Begin.
Yeah, I know. Let's hope it's that, because, as like I said, I'm not the best with Adam. Oh. Ow.
What a remarkable discovery.
Yeah, what a better off he's in Jace.
David and Goliath.
Ah, man, I got punished there. I'll be lucky if I get out of this. Talk about normal.
The flora have spoken.
I think I'll pass this hero test.
Oh man, wrong button. All right.
And there's a ladder with the atom. Into deep. My flash is currently at level 1. Here, I'll give you a bit of a bonus. Thanks for staying through that. Thanks.
Red Hood.
Still should.
There's wrong, then there's worse.
Begin.
Oh, wait, that's right. Alright, Jason relies quite a bit on meter burn.
Don't make me steal your tires.
Ah, good reference. Trophies in one day. Not quite a record, but still. Yep.
Begin.
And there's Sub-Zero super move. And that's why Sub-Zero is my favorite Mortal Kombat character.
You know, I wish they had these in. I wish they put these in the next Mortal Kombat game. I kind of wish they had them in MKX.
Red Hood wins.
All right.
Another sidekick bites the dust.
I don't play sidekick or victim.
I used to think the same thing.
Begin.
Now, Catwoman's not my strong suit. Or my best character in this game is probably, well, he's not level 30 yet, but it's probably going to be Green Arrow. I can get out of this. Alright, you little knucklehead. That guy, I hate Damian Wayne. I like Robin in particular, but I hate that I like Robin in general, but I hate that particular Robin. But there are much better people. There are much better players out there. If I were you, I know he's got enough of subscribers on YouTube already. I would follow Maximilian. And when it comes to fighting games, see, that's not. My best spot for Green Arrow. Okay. Here we go.
Green Arrow.
Got an arrow with your name on it.
None of you know my real name.
I have an arrow just for you.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah, except I think I've got a level, I need some level 30 gear for Green Arrow, but the problem is he's not at level 30, he's at level 22.
I'm a survivor.
Okay. I'm going to guess you also don't have the first game. You don't have the first game.
You know, Gorilla nose prints are unique.
Why does that matter?
Can't this be fun and educational?
Ow. Alright, so the reason I brought that up is because Nightwing's in the game if you're a fan of him.
Can I get some roses for Canary?
You can get more than that.
Whoa, hey, she's taken.
Okay. Alright.
How's that for a Star City welcome?
I missed. Okay.
Green Arrow wins.
All right. Last one. And it's going to be Catwoman's arcade ladder.
Catwoman.
Oh. See Batman, Atrocitus, this Black Manta.
Trust me?
You joined the regime, remember?
Bruce, honey, let it go.
Begin.
Too bad she doesn't have a whip like that in canon. Now I do a safe transition. Too bad Mira's not in the game, I would have used her too. Atrocitus.
Won't like this one.
Begin.
Oh.
It's not that easy.
Most days I love my job.
Uh-oh. Manta, Adam, Black Adam, Wonder Woman, Superman, Starfire, Robin, and Bane and Cyborg.
Nice outfit.
This helmet is my life's work.
That's why you don't have a girlfriend. Trust me?
There's just so much conflicting data.
Let me give you a dose of reality.
Begin.
I'll have to go with Batman on that one. I'm gonna let him win this one. I wanna be able to do that super move. Quite get to do it.
Catwoman wins.
The The regime's dead with no Superman.
There are others who'd see it return.
I'm not above clawing the names out of you.
Begin.
Wait, I take that back. Either Batman or Sub-Zero is my second best.
Touched me.
I knocked you out with one blow, Selina.
Try it again. I dare you.
Begin.
Now I'm a full meter. I play with a full deck today.
Why's that, Selina?
You care too much. Just like Bruce.
Begin.
Meter burn special modes. Okay. That's a good one.
Is it getting hot in here? That's what the boys usually say. It's called cat scratch fever.
Begin.
Next time I'll steal your heart.
You want to talk about a cat fight? I couldn't quite get 8 meter burn moves. Damien.
Father to me.
He's better off without you.
Begin.
Finally! Here's the part where it reminds me of Nightwing in his super move from the previous game. Thanks. Well, I do have a lot of room for improvement. Up against Bane, that's not gonna be much of a problem. I hope.
Bane.
I will break the cat.
Not today, meathead.
Begin.
Now that Damien was annoying. One super move.
A woman can't be taken for granted.
Truth be told, I really don't know. I really don't know. Okay. Bad last second.
Catwoman wins.
Although really, strength or ability, that depends on, that really depends on your own play style. Well, whichever one's more useful to you. Oh, me personally, I usually prefer to play the speed-based characters in a fighting game.
From me, creep.
You still think I'm hitting on you?
It's time I hit back.
Begin.
And I make an exception with it's another fighting game I've got. It's I've got Street Fighter V, and the only exception I make to the speed base rule is happens to be my main character, and that's Alex.
Cat's gotta sharpen her claws.
Yeah, kinda. I'm talking about characters with enough speed to evade, you know, the larger characters like Bane or Gorilla Grodd. Odd for Injustice and maybe for Mortal Kombat X, I'm Ferator. However, speed doesn't always help you. It took me a few tries to beat Brainiac with the Flash.
You really think you can beat Bruce?
I have every advantage.
You don't have friends.
Burn! I pulled that one off.
I feel so much younger now.
Earth is doomed.
I've said it many times before. I hate boss mode Brainiac. And that's why.
Perhaps I should collect you.
A pleasure you'll never have.
Oh. Okay. Whew.
With 9 lives, it had to happen sooner or later. I got everything I ever wanted, including a handsome prince and a badass reputation as the woman who beat Brainiac. And I must say, I was bored to death. Bruce and I worked better when we were forbidden, when the masks were on and the claws were out. That honeymoon was over, so I did the best thing for both of us. I'm not sad. I didn't become Catwoman to bag Bruce Wayne. I don't ever want to rely on anyone but myself. I'll go where I want to go, take what I want to take. And never, ever look back.
Okay, let's take a look at today's finds, and then I'll call it a day. Okay, 1 bronze, 7 silver, 2 gold. Firestorm, Green Arrow, and Gorilla Grodd. Chanter's a Deadshot. Adam, Scarecrow. Harley and Red Hood. Really? It depends. Oh my god. It depends on the difficulty you set it on. On, like I said, I'm not the best out there, so setting a medium difficulty would be quick count trouble for me. I know it's not part of a gear set, but. Ah, the Nightbreaker Earthshader for Bane. I had a shader for Adam. I have a weekly stream I haven't done in a bit. It's called Friday Night Fighters, and this season's is quite a bit about Street Fighter V because of the Arcade Edition update. And so I'll be messing around with that. However, I think I might organize a bit of a tournament. And I think some buddies of mine and I might organize a bit, little tournament. Hey, kind of like what they do with the Capcom Pro Tour. Or have us in spectator mode. Ode, and just watch as the tournament brackets go on. I'll give our little commentary, foul language included, and then. And go from there. There, I needed something new for this. I'm for it too. So yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I don't know. I'll see you guys next time.